Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to convert images to PDF using a free PDF editor called PDFGear. This PDF editor has all the tools you'll probably ever need to manage PDF documents, and it's completely free. And although it's a free app, it remains ad-free. No irritating ad banners or pop-ups appear on this app. If you want to install this PDF editor, you can go to its official website at pdfgear.com and download the installer from there. All right. Now let me show you how you can create a PDF file from an image or a set of images using PDFGear. For this demo, I'll use these four images of different sizes and aspect ratios. The first two images have print sizes of A4 paper, while the third one has an A4 aspect ratio and landscape orientation. The last one is of arbitrary size and aspect ratio, which is probably the most likely you'll encounter in practice. With these four images, I want to show you how they will come out on PDF under different conversion settings. All right, so to convert these images to PDF, under Hot Tools or Convert to PDF, click Image to PDF. On the Image to PDF dialog, click Add Files, and then look for the image files you want to convert. Select the files, and then click Open. Or you can just drag and drop the image files from the File Explorer onto this dialog. And now if you want to convert these images to a single PDF file, you can arrange their order by clicking the up and down arrows on the right of each file. For example, I want the image with the arbitrary size and portrait orientation to be on page 3 in the PDF file later, so I'll click the up arrow button. And then for the page settings, you can choose either match source or one of the four predefined sizes and orientations. If you choose match source, the size and orientation of each page in the PDF will follow the size and orientation of the image it contains. Consequently, your PDF might end up having pages of different sizes. And then for the margin setting, you can add some margin or no margin at all. And then if you want to convert these images to a single PDF file, you should select the Output in One File option. Otherwise, you may clear this option. For this first demo, I'll set the page settings to Match Source, No Margin, and Output in One File. Now let's click Convert to create the PDF file. All right, so as you can see here, if your images are of different sizes and you choose match source on the page settings, you'll get this kind of PDF document. Now let's try different page settings on the conversion dialog to see the difference in the output file. So here I'll set the page settings to A4 portrait with some margin. Okay, so with the page settings set to a predefined size and orientation, all pages have the same size and orientation regardless of the size and orientation of the images they contain. So you can just play with different page settings to get the desired output. Alright, so that's how easy it is to convert images to PDF using PDFGear. I hope you find this tutorial useful, and thank you for watching.